I'm Sean, and I play alto sax. So our next piece we'll be playing is called Viktor's Tale, and it's from the movie Eternal, if any of you know it. And it features a solo clarinet and seems to portray the warmth and friendliness of the main character in the movie, Viktor Dvorsky. This appealing dance-like composition also captures something of its colorful ethnic background. Brandon Haga will be performing the clarinet solo. Brandon is the principal clarinetist in the Symphonic band, as well as principal clarinetist in the Triangle Youth Philharmonic. It'll make it seem effortless, but I promise you, it's very, very hard. You are all in for a big treat, because it's being performed by my best friend. Without further ado, here's Brandon. Thank you.